Welcome to the second annual GaS Digital Retreat Talent Show. Very excited about this. Very talented performers. We're going to figure out who is the most talented GaS Digital producer. And this is going to be a great time. We're excited to welcome to the judges table this year, Frank, who is not going to probably participate in the talent show.
Talentless.
He's literally
absolutely
going
talentless.
To give up his job. But then we decided, since he's the new executive producer, that he should be able to judge, and that's only fair. So we have four judges this year: me, Ralph, Bobby, and Frank. And I think we have nine. No.
No. Well.
Nine. Well, yeah, nine.
Yeah, nine people.
Nine people performing. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's get this talent show going.
Question: is there prizes?
Oh, all right. What was the prize last year?
I don't remember.
$1,000.
No, it wasn't.
$2,000.
No, it wasn't.
If I recall.
50, 150?
What was it?
If I recall, it was 100, 50, and 25, but then Lewis threw on another 100 for the winner.
200 for the first prize, and two people didn't collect. Is that what happened?
I collected 50. No, they didn't.
Somebody didn't collect, but that's not our fault.
Nat didn't.
Okay.
I didn't deserve that.
You'll fucking get paid. Relax.
First, second, third, 250, 150.
Wait, 250 for first?
One, and then 50.
250 for first place.
First up.
All right, everybody, so
order. Well, I know Tom wants to go first.
Do we have an order?
I'm going second.
Well, now we have
I got third.
All right, go first.
What I'll say, let's make it fair. Let's go by seniority. We'll go whoever's been here longest.
Shannon doesn't want to go first.
Goes last.
Okay, great. Perfect.
Well, that would mean AJ goes first.
Okay. No.
Yes.
Tom's all prepared.
But Tom's all prepared.
All right.
Since Tom's not really a producer, he can go first.
All right. Excellent. We're good. All right, so I want to go first. I want to set everything up. Last year, there were a little bit of letdowns. All week, I've been letting some things down for everybody. But tonight, I want to do a little something for everybody and try to get
Tom
it right.
Tom pulls out the stolen drugs right now. He's like, hey guys, I wasn't stealing from everybody.
So I also know one of the judges really likes Chance. So I'm going to start out, I'm going to need a little help from everybody in the crowd. I'm going to start out, thank you Lewis, y'all, and Ralph. Thank you Lewis and Ralph, y'all. Thank you Lewis, y'all. Thank you Lewis and Ralph.
Is that a
thank
Chance?
Thank you Lewis, y'all. Thank you Lewis and Ralph.
Thank you Lewis, y'all. Thank you, Lewis and Ralph.
Thank you, Lewis and Ralph.
Thank you, Lewis and Ralph.
Thanks, Andrew.
Thank you, Lewis and Ralph.
Thank you, Lewis and Ralph.
Thank you,
Shannon.
Thank you, Lewis.
No, wait, it's more impressive to almost drop it than not drop it.
Can we note that there is ice in my drink?
There's two pieces, because sometimes you like ice. And then to make up for last week, and there's going to be a little bit of a show here, I actually can do this. Well, this one isn't good either. All right, thank you everybody.
Top.
Now you're missing it.
Do I do my judging right now?
Yeah.
Let's have a sip first.
I'm still going to spin while we're judging.
Top.
Oh, there he goes.
Getting people drinks is not a talent.
I got them all right tonight. All
now,
week I've been most strong.
Spinning that is more of a talent than going and getting drinks for everybody. I feel like that was devoid of talent. It was less impressive than last year. I'm looking, here's what I'm telling you right now. This is good, Tom went first. I'm looking for an upgrade from last year. I want to see a better version of yourself last year. I want to see that you've worked on your talent. I want to see that you've come to the table with something new this year.
I've been spinning the whole time. If your talent was to spin
it is
during judging, it wasn't. You were telling, you're like, I can do this, and you flung it across the fucking room, Tom. Time you get a two in my mind.
Oh, no.
Oh.
From me.
Also, I wanted to be known. I knew going first wouldn't help me win this contest. It was okay. I need to get everybody drinks right away.
I'm gonna play the polar opposite of this year. A, remembered everyone's likes and dislikes for drinking. I think getting everyone a drink this whole weekend has been a talent.
That's not a talent. That's
it is a talent of
Tom,
caring.
No, Tom is making up for his lies.
And I like that he did add the twirling to add a little thing. I take away points because you spilled the drink and you dropped that twice. And I hated your chant. So I'm going to give you a 5.
I'm going to go one more to the contrary. Again, for the people who have worked in restaurants, almost dropping a tray of martini glasses and then catching them is so much more impressive than walking it clean.
Frank?
I thought it was a little prepared. My drink was too strong. And I was kind of worried that it was full of MDMA. So I gave Tom a 2.5.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Jesus Christ.
How many do you think on here, Bobby?
I'm going to judge you on the drink, because that's the only talent here that...
You make all the cocktails, too. That's something else.
The train's still spinning, in case anybody's wondering.
I have noticed.
I don't taste any fruit, only alcohol. I'm going to give you a 3.
Oh, wait. I forgot one prop.
Last year.
Already love it. Already see it. I already see the vision. Already know what's happening.
If you don't know,
I don't know,
now you know, and now all I know. It's all happening.
Oh, I know it. Lift your head up. Wash your mascara away. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe the lipstick away. Show me your face as clean as the morning. I know there's bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly, Seymour is standing beside you. You don't know. Yes, I can sing. You don't have to pretend. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide you sweet understanding. Seymour's your first. Now then, don't treat me kindly. Follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers, and I would say, sure. Suddenly, Seymour standing beside me. The order's again. He doesn't condescend. Something, till it lasts forever. Tell the bad times are all washed away. Please understand that I'm scared and frightened. For losers like I've been, it's hard to say. Suddenly Seymour is here by me. Seymour's my man. I'm a stubble-looking man. I'm gonna go for wall man.
Holy wow. Jesus. I mean, Bobby, please, you go first.
I mean, it was a great song, executed fairly well. I'm going to start you off with the first eight of the night.
Frank?
Frank.
Is this a 10-point scale?
10-point scale.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Tom.
It was a 5-point scale.
So, I think you create a beautiful dichotomy there, Tanner. Very well executed in my mind. It's the only time forgetting the lyrics helped your performance. And I'm going to give you a 9.
Wow. If you were off book, I would have given you a 10.
I know.
But because you're on book, but your commitment, 7.5.
Thank you. Wow. All right, here comes a 4 from Lewis.
Here's the thing. I don't know if you're playing to the judges. I don't know what you're doing.
I don't know the game you're playing
because here's the thing. Everyone knows that I love Miss Suddenly Seymour. I just took my son to go see With a Shape of Heart a week ago. I took him to go see it on Off Broadway about a year and a half ago. I grew up in the movie. Me and Big J did this a bit on Skanks. Now last year he did
Maria,
which I auditioned in high school for a musical. Great. I don't know if Tanner is doing his research, but I think he is. And I appreciate the research. I appreciate, and here's the thing, it sucked.
But the commitment was through the roof.
The creativity was there. What I was looking for was a true progression from last year, and we saw that true progression from last year. Now, last year sucked. This year sucked. I wish you would have known the lyrics. Look, I'm not gonna be as generous as these guys because I'm not a fucking fool, okay? I want to see real talent here. But I will say I was impressed, and you're getting better than you got last year. I'm giving you a 6.5, my friend.
I was very impressed. Thank you very much.
Commitment through the roof. Made me like Tanner even more. Didn't think it was possible.
Who wanted to go third?
I'll go.
Tom?
My talent's gonna require us to all go outside because I am gonna show you how to get back in a canoe in the Atlantic Ocean when it capsizes 100 yards out from the water.
Wait, you're gonna go in the water right now?
I'm going in the ocean with a canoe.
All right, let's do it.
Damn it! I really thought they were gonna say no, that's too irresponsible, and I was gonna get out of this. And now I have to do it. Fuck! I better get tens.
Brian's talent is he's gonna show you how to get back into a capsized canoe in the Caribbean Sea. Brian, be careful when you walk down this path.
Oh, he was gone.
Alright, you said he's gone. Oh, oh shit! Fuck me, Brian. I said be careful when you walk down the goddamn steps. Yeah! Yeah!
Alright! No, I gotta go out too far.
Yeah, you're right. You gotta go out far.
Bye, everybody.
Oh my god.
He's drowning.
All right, you win, Brian. You're done.
He doesn't automatically win.
Brian, come on in. Talent or team?
All right, I'm coming.
All right, here's what I say. I thought that once we said go ahead and do it, you were going to bail. The fact that you did it and you did it twice. I'm going to give you also 7.5. I like it.
Although your talent doesn't have a song stuck in my head, it did give me a lot of anxiety out there.
Me too.
Which I kind of appreciate.
I'm definitely awake now, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, for sure. So I'm also giving you a 7.5.
Wow. Okay, now here's the deal, man. You came in last year. I don't even remember which talent was last year.
He did something that maybe we stopped him from doing.
He's
drinking a full bottle of tequila or something.
Okay, I see. So this year you came out and you were looking for the way out, which is fine. We didn't give you the way out. You committed to the bit. You went out there. You hurt yourself on the way out. Now, I was going to deduct points initially, but you didn't say anything about getting out there without hurting yourself. No. I really looked at that. That was like a little fucking exclamation point on the fucking show.
And you could have stopped at that point, right? But he said, fuck it, I'm still going.
You hurt yourself. You fucking went out there. You actually capsized. One time was a fake capsize. Time number 2 was an actual capsizing. We were fearful for your life. We were nervous for you. We were like, Brian may not make it back. Ladies and gentlemen, 7.5 is across the board.
Woo!
garlic.
That was cool. I liked it.
Can I go
next?
Natalie.
Yeah, of course, Natalie.
All right, I'm going to try to plank for 2 minutes.
Plank for 2 minutes.
That's a good. Can you play the song Ocean Man by Ween? It's about 2 minutes long.
I don't think I can plank for 2 minutes.
I think it should be the entire length of the Ween song.
It is. It's, the song is about 2 minutes. That's why I'm here.
About 2 minutes or?
Ocean Man.
I like the form. It's a pretty solid form. Maybe the butt's a little high, but it's pretty good.
It's okay.
I don't know, I'm just gonna
put your back into it.
I think your butt's a little high. That's my thing. Butt's a little high. Yeah.
It's good form. It's got good form.
Lewis, how many can you plank?
I'm not hating on the plank form. She's fine.
How long can you plank?
I mean, back against the wall.
I know I can definitely do a minute. I don't know how much more
I
can.
Like when I was in shape, I could shoot like a minute.
Yeah.
Woo!
All right. 1 minute. 1 minute. Come on, yeah.
Mike,
if you don't make the whole song, it's really a
zero
failure.
Across the board.
It's a fucking failure if you don't make it.
What if you try 2 minutes after the left?
Do you want to know the truth? I've made a 145.
Oh, okay.
And Bob, you're at 120 right now. It's going to be a personal record if she can do it. And that will be very impressive. I'll tell you right now.
Crazy impressive. I know.
You're a fucking dumb new guy. You should have done this.
By the way, far more impressive than last year. Alex, 8 push-ups for the fucking day.
One.
Let's go! Let's go! She's got it! Let's go! You're making PR soon. That. Come on, Al, kid. Hang in there, 5 more.
Wow, very impressive.
That is impressive. I guess I go first this time.
Please.
The fact that you didn't know if you could do it ahead of time and you went into commit and you beat it by 15 seconds, I'm giving you an 8.5. Loved it. Loved everything about it.
I'll go next. It was impressive. It's something that I don't think I could do. The fact that Natalie could do something that I can't do blows my fucking mind. She upped the ante, she came out, she challenged herself once again, didn't know if she could do it. I wanted her to hit 207.
Yeah.
She fell down at 2 minutes on the dot. That was my, in my opinion, she hit 207, she was getting a 9, she hit 2, she gets an 8 for me, but still extremely impressive.
That at the beginning that plank was kind of curvy, dog.
Okay. It takes a second to kind of find it, you know?
I hear you. I actually went over there and I knelt down on the floor and hurt my knee. So I'm more impressed than you think. I am going to give you a solid 8.
Franklin, considering the fact that I think this entire judges panel would struggle with this talent.
I think I could do, I could go come close, I think.
I think me and Ralph are having a plank contest before the night ends.
Yeah, I think we are.
And that you stuck the landing at exactly 2 minutes, even though the song had 7 more seconds. I also give you an 8. Good job.
Good job, Natalie.
Boo! Boo!
Alright. So I figured, let's do something that's completely devoid of talent, and that is magic. So
we had magic last year, by the way. We were very impressed with the magic show last year, so this better be good. Yeah.
Let's do some card tricks. I didn't know about
that. My magic is already very impressive.
I'm gonna need a volunteer from the audience. Anyone out there? I want us to make it fair, so anyone. Tanner wants to do it. Okay. So, Tanner.
Do you want to give me some magic music, buddy?
Sure. Copyright-free magic music?
what would that be?
Copyright-free music.
On YouTube.
Just do mystical music, Bobby.
Have you any sort of mystical magic?
You wish you love and something?
I like to call this trick the girl next door.
You can do magic.
Who doesn't like the look of the girl next door? So, Tanner, what I need you to do here is I need you to take this deck. You can do with whatever you want with it to mix it around.
Okay.
And then I need you to fan out all the cards face up. Okay. Now, I'm going to need you to pick two random cards here. Or sorry, excuse me, one random card here.
Okay.
Just pick one random card.
You want me to pick it up?
Any of, and then put it right here in front of, so everyone can see it. Does the camera need to see what it is?
I can't see what it is. Seven of diamonds.
Seven of diamonds, okay. So, remember the seven of diamonds. We're going to put this all together here. Alright.
Yeah!
Nice gathering.
And now tell me when to stop.
Tanner, I think that's you.
I know.
It's gotta get through at least half the deck, right?
Whatever you need, dog. Wherever you stop. Feel comfortable. It's the girl next door. We want you to feel comfortable. That's what she is to us.
Okay.
So we're gonna put that there. Right? So remember this. This is a seven of diamonds, okay?
I saw.
So we're gonna put, all right. Now we're gonna fan this out again. I'm gonna fan this out here. Now I can tell you the girl next door to the seven of diamonds.
Okay.
You wanna know who that is?
Let's figure it out.
That's your five of hearts.
All right.
Wow. All right,
now.
It looked like it's, it sort of looked like you picked it up, looked at it.
No, I did not. I'm blind.
No.
All right, now the next one, we're only going to use 21 cards out of this deck.
Wait, is that the whole trick?
No, we're doing another, yeah. The girl next door. We figured it out. It was a five of hearts. Well, no. Stole your heart.
Damn, dog.
Next one. We're going to use 21 cards out of this deck. Tell me.
Do you know how this one works?
Yes.
Which pile?
I believe it's trash. It's a trash trick.
Have I been?
Trash trick. There's no skill involved this one.
Yeah, I told you. Talent is gay.
No, I'll show you some sleight of hand that'll blow your fucking mind, dude.
This is devoid of talent, which is why I'm doing it. Tell me which. File. Okay. Don't you just be giving it away like that?
I give anything away.
Alright, and now I'm gonna be able to guess your card.
Okay. What are you playing on the speaker?
All right, is this your card?
Yes.
Oh!
All right, and now one last.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, no.
All right, now I want you to take any card you want from the deck. All right.
Seven of diamonds.
Now hand it back to me. I'm not gonna look at it face down.
Okay.
All right, now watch it disappear.
And I was the magician the whole time.
Bye-bye.
Is that the trick?
Well, at least it wasn't long.
I can set the tone for this.
I am the mind freak! Confusing reality. All right, that's it. Thank you. Have a good night, everyone.
You have to stay up there.
Oh.
Yeah, you gotta get your score.
Damn.
Also, Jigen, is this the card that disappeared?
Probably.
Lewis, you're first on this one.
Table on mic, you disrespected the art. Magic. You just slapped it right in the face. You spit right into my face. Every other magician before me, every other magician after me.
Take that, Josh.
You took some real shit jokes. You made them even, tricks. You made them even shittier somehow. Like the fact that you're blind could have been a great angle on doing magic, but you didn't take it seriously. You mocked it, and you didn't bring anything to the table. I give you a zero.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh,
no.
Bobby.
You should have.
I'm upset right now. That was. They're truly disrespectful to the art of magic.
You should have made that handstand your talent, because that was more talented than any of the card tricks.
You fucking great point, Bobby.
I was going to say that. The ending was my favorite part.
Bobby's judging is more talent than Gabe Lyon Mike's fucking magic.
I'm not going to give you a zero. I'm going to give you a 0.5.
A 0.5.
I win. Right.
I was also hoping for a different angle on blind magic. I do like the mind freak ending and the handstands and the fact that you stole Paco's bit from last year. So I'll give you a 1.5.
I only like the ending. I didn't like anything before that. Just to be different, I'm going to give you a 0.3.
See, it starts from the ground. Next year, blind magic is coming. Just you wait. This is a process.
I changed the rules. I gave a
0.3. Put your table away.
0.5 is too high.
Put my table away.
Maybe you can use it while you're talking to somebody. It's just a fun, cute little thing. And first, I just need the assistant of one of the judges to retrieve one of my props.
Frank.
Oh, motor Frank.
Oh, nice.
Motor Frank.
There's a bill, if you could reach out into my
Why did I volunteer? What the fuck?
10!
What the fuck?
10!
You bitch!
10!
Wait. It is my money.
Oh. Lewis?
What's happening? What is happening in there? I did get to touch her. I really touched her.
Okay, so I'm going
Bobby's
to.
Bobby's really wanted to Bobby's rules.
Okay, so I'm going to give a bill to everybody so you can do this along with
a
me.
A Jamaican bill?
There's Someone. A mixture, but you have to give it back because they all belong to Francis.
Thanks, Frank.
I'm keeping this.
Yeah.
We're all getting to put.
Wait, I don't understand what that was. Can we do that other part again?
Yeah.
What were we doing?
I didn't follow it. What actually happened?
I blacked out.
Shannon, you just let us put money in your tents. You're getting tents. You can literally stop right now and just let Ralph and Bobby do that. I promise you, you're just getting tents. My fingers touch your tents. I swear to God, this is going up with it. I'm girlfriend. She's going to be really mad. Like, my finger went in between and her tits hugged my finger. So I
and her finger came out ejaculated.
It fucking ruled.
All right, ready, everybody? So we're going to make a talking fish.
Okay.
Everyone fold the bill long ways like this.
Quack.
Long ways like this.
Oh.
And then you're gonna open it and then fold down each corner in.
Like a paper plane?
Yeah.
Yes. Did you say paper plane? Yeah. On both sides, you're gonna fold in each corner of both
my
sides.
No, very not crisp.
Look the way Jimmy is folding it.
No, the corners here.
Alright, is everyone
caught
up?
Alright, after you fold the corners in, you're gonna fold it again in half.
Okay,
you
got it.
And then you fold it over.
Over? What does that mean?
Like this. You just like fold it over this way. So one part is over the other and it looks like a little mouth.
Where?
So,
you fold it in half.
Yeah,
kind
you make
of.
It like a little canoe guy yeah, in there, this, and then you this. Fold it over like this. And then you just close these two flaps on the end, and you have a talking fish.
Cute. I can't do it, but it is cute.
Nope.
Shannon, I don't know how to close it. Yeah, I'm here. You need to help.
Hey, look who's where I am.
Excuse me, yeah. Shannon, can I go back home, please?
Like this? And then it's just the bills are weird, but you, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I see now. I want titties. I want titties.
And if you want, you can all then just put the money back in my boobs.
Oh,
yeah. All right.
Okay.
Shannon, I didn't get it, but I don't care.
Okay, you can put them somewhere.
Shannon rules. Get in there, Becca. Stop being a pussy. Christ almighty. Hell yeah, Frank. Slide those fingers.
I'm gonna go in the back.
Yes!
Hell yes. Can I do it in your panties? No. Stop being gay. God damn it. Get in there. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
When you're at the bar, you go with one of these and then drop it. I'm gonna go with one of these. I'm gonna try to make it
so trigger. Somehow the comedy covered. So fun time. Shannon was being just a fun fucking Shannon in the fucking 90s would have been the girl to take fucking photocopies of their underwear.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Christmas party.
Christmas party. Yeah, she'll be sitting up on it. It's like,
oh, hey, I'm keeping this.
Shannon, look, I did it.
It's the only one.
Cool.
Yeah, right. God bless her soul. Paco, what is the fucking creep? You weren't involved, Paco. You had an ass to be involved.
It's for the fans.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good thumbnail.
I mean.
Oh my god.
Bobby, go first.
Shannon, I believe you got us all a 9 tonight. I don't
More
know.
Like a 5.5.
9 inches.
You
got a 9 from Bobby?
I give you a 9, yes.
Right.
If I don't give you a 10, my dick's taking a different play home. So I gotta give you a 10, Shannon. That was magic.
10 from Frank.
All right, just 10.
Only because all the bills were not crisp, I'm giving you a 9.
Wow.
I couldn't make my face.
That's the Jewiest thing you've ever said.
Yeah, that's a Jew in me.
Shannon truly let us all feel her breasts.
Truly leaned into the game.
There's not anything that deserves a 10. I mean, that's it right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Shannon gets a 10 from the board. Killed it.
Becca?
I have to pee.
Sorry. Oh, you have to pee?
Okay, nervous pee.
Is that the talent?
What if that's the talent? She just pees in a cup. She throws it in the judge's face. Yeah. Yeah. To hear Bobby, just smacks Ralph.
That would be a 10 across the board.
It's like, he grabs Frank's balls, looks at your faggot, like, what?
At the top of the line, just comes like a wild woman.
Bastard, orphan, son of a whore and Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence and Swallert, grew up to be a hero and a founding father. The $10 founding father without a father got a lot smarter by working a lot harder, by being a self-starter. By 13, they placed him in charge of a trading charter. Then hurricane came and devastation rained. Our man saw his future dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. He wrote his first refrain, a testament to his name. The word got around, they said this kid is insane. Man took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from whence you came. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton.
Song possible. I know that because my son loves the play Hamilton. I listen to it nonstop. I've never even seen it. I just know all the music now. I know exactly how painful that was for you, Becca. So I love the fact that you fucking gave it your all. You went up there and you did it. I'm gonna give you a solid 8. Woo! Solid 8.
An 8. Yeah. 6.5. I fell in the ocean. This is Becca's stage right now. Please.
Sorry, excuse me. Seriously.
Calm down with Kanye.
I will say again what I said earlier. I would appreciate if you were fully off book, because you did flub a few words, but I do know how uncomfortable you are. So I'm going you with a solid 7.
Frank.
Also
Frank, also you rapped last year.
I did.
You are the the resident
rap god.
This was. What did you think about this performance? Well, you know more about hip hop than anybody else on this team.
I didn't recognize the song at first because I haven't seen Hamilton, but I started to get the feel of it once the music kicked in, and you did get the crowd involved unintentionally, and it was outside of your comfort zone. So I'm also going to give you an 8.
Hell yeah.
An 8, you faggot.
You are more comfortable in the water.
I appreciate that you did it, Becca. I think you did a great job. and out of fear of the group over here, I'm gonna give you a 7.
We'll start with new guy.
Really?
All right.
New guy.
Can I see if I can put a YouTube lead on?
I'm gonna rap.
Oh, double raps.
Double raps. Turn up a little bit.
I'm hearing the monitors.
Oh.
I just wrote this right now.
You just wrote it right now. Okay, I like it.
Wow.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, we getting lit like a cannon. Shout out to Shannon. Yeah, got to hang out with Natalie. Shout out to the whole GaS family. Yeah, shout out to Brian. Yeah, we smoking, yeah, we frying. Shout out to Lewis and Ralph, big boss shit. You know that we do this.
Hell yeah.
All right, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So look, here's the deal. Let me tell you something. I was impressed. I was like, all right, this guy's flowing some fucking fire-ass lyrics. He wrote it all today. It's custom. It's fucking, you know, this just, it sounded like it could be on the radio. The fucking beat was hot. And I was really vibing with it. And then you cut it off. You didn't go, you didn't do a shout out to Frank. There was no shout out to Tom. There was no shout out to Paco. Or
no Bobby. Bobby. No one.
I got more. Let me keep going.
No,
you're awesome.
I mean, if you wrote more, look, here's the thing. I'd like to hear more because I thought it was great, and my scores are meant to reflect, you know, the fact that he didn't include everybody, and he could have went further.
All right, I'll include more people. Bobby, can you just keep the beat going? Shout out to Tanner. Also shout out to Thomas T's Tanner. Shout out to Bobby. He's gonna get in your drawers like Dobby.
Woo! I mean, probably first all this. No.
Yeah, shout out to Paco.
Like a motherfucking taco.
Alright, who else did I forget? Shout out to Rebecca.
He's been like a motherfucking tank.
Yeah. Who else did I forget?
Tom
is the bomb, and Rebecca, yo, she kinda sexy.
Good rhyme.
Good solid
rhyme up there.
Yeah, one you left behind. His name is Mike, the one that's blind.
Yes. Yo, he is tight. Yo, blind Mike. Yo, shit is fire. Yo, blind Mike. Yes, he's. Fuck. I'm dying right now.
Yeah.
No, delete that last
one. Alright, everyone around, keep the judging going. New guy, grab a seat over here, Carlos.
Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah.
Judging.
Fuck.
So, look, you know, new guy, I liked what you were throwing, you know. If you would have executed this, you could have fucking blown the roof off this place. You could have blown the roof off this place. It had shades of the greatness that G Mike had last year when he customized, wrote a poem for the entire crew.
Right.
And it killed. It killed. It was fucking great. You know, the reality is you could have spent a little more time. You were writing during the competition instead of just earlier on today, just taking the hour. I mean, the
editing clips.
I don't care. I don't care. You gave
instead
up.
Of spending 45 minutes with the right poop emoji,
you
could have put it around. You could have put it around.
You could have shown, and you were just truly, thoroughly embarrassed by Becca and the fire that she threw. I'm going to give you a 4, because at least you did something unique, and you came to it, you tried, but you could have blown us away, and you didn't.
I could not agree more. I'm going to echo it, except for giving you an extra point for rhyming Becca with sexy. So you get 5 from me.
Bobby?
I mean, I was expecting a lot more, especially since you said you were writing it, and then you all of a sudden you said you were ready. I was expecting more than three lines, but I'm gonna give you a 5 for trying.
Right? Give me 5 for trying. Not like Brian, who was out there frying and crying.
Almost dying.
Almost dying. Shannon, you're better off.
I do applaud that you wrote your own rhymes. It was only 3 lines, and 2 of them were about girls here. But you've only been known for 2 weeks, so it took a lot to get up there. I'm going to give you a 4, but I'm giving Lewis a 6.
Right? I had some dumb flows, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, for the past year, I have been practicing on this talent. It's a talent that I had to learn from my ancestors, the art of hard ass. We sat on canoes to get everywhere, and because of that, our asses are able to take anything, any type of punishment, any pain. We don't make a noise.
Anytime.
So, I'm gonna have Frank come up, please.
Hello, Frank.
Frank, I'm gonna let you use any of these. If you wanna wet this, you can. He is going to hit me in the ass, and not a single page will move.
I think the wind from that's going to be. That's not going to happen. That's just a fact. The wind is going to be.
I'll shield it.
Now we can see the pages.
Right. Now when you're ready.
Anytime.
I believe there will be a wind tunnel up your
own. Yeah, but no.
Wind tunnel was guaranteed.
Yep.
It didn't move, see? Nothing. Thank you, Frank. Thank you, Frank.
Can I add you with more?
No, sit down.
Try.
I'm gonna have Bobby come up, please. Bobby, please.
Bobby!
I'm gonna put an egg in my mouth.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm gonna let Bobby spank me, and I will not crack the egg.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bobby.
Ready?
Slap me in the stomach, and I will not blow this out.
You didn't say anything about your ancestors having strong stomachs.
They had to paddle, which gave us strong cores with the oars. Bores. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Still on fire, folks. Thank you. All right, and the last thing. Lewis.
Yes.
I'm gonna need you, all right? Of those 3 things, which would you like to do to me? Hit me in the ass, spank me, or please don't hit my stomach, but you have an option.
Stomach.
Yeah. All right, come up here.
Sorry.
Guys, I also have something else to tell you. The reason why Tom has less drugs is because I have the rest of the drugs.
That's not true.
And you're going to punch me in the stomach, and I will endure it and not blow this all into the ground.
Oh, no.
So we're
rest of the drugs. That is actually the rest of the drugs.
That really
the illicit yeah. drugs that Tommy thought Tom saw.
And I'm gonna make puffy cheeks too.
Right
in front of your face. It won't fuck you. They're still drugs, guys! Yeah!
Drugs for all! Drugs for Tanner!
No.
Booty bumps of drugs. All right, thank you, guys.
Santa.
Oh, yeah.
Need a minute?
Frank.
No, I'm good.
I truly hope that was flour. It was the opposite of Shannon's performance. She gave us something to jerk off to later, and we gave you something to jerk off to. Every trick you planned failed, but I love the attitude. I love the comedy of it, and I love getting us involved. So I give you a solid 7.
Wait, can I get another point if I eat this egg yolk?
No, don't do that.
I'll give you a 0.5.
No!
You can do it!
Yeah! All right.
I'm deducting 0.5.
The hardest laugh I've had in a while was that egg cracking. So I'm giving you a 9.
Yeah!
I love it.
Great.
Loved everything about it.
I'll go up next. Look, here's the deal. You failed on the trick aspect, but I think that was the point. It was supposed to be funny. You made us laugh. You snuck comedy in, even though you're not supposed to do comedy. It wasn't stand-up comedy. You did performance comedy. It was unique. It was funny. Once again, I think you put more preparation in than most of the other people here, except for Tanner. I appreciate that. I'm gonna give
you also my hand mark on his
Oh!
You got the judges involved. I'm going to give you a 9 as well. I thought it was great.
That was good.
I'll go next.
Yeah.
I would have got a 9 if I go on the road.
Question, wait, real quick. Will I get another point if I eat all of your pubes?
I'll deduct the point. I will deduct.
Okay, never mind.
I enjoy that you got everybody involved. I did hurt my hand on your butt.
Why did I ask?
I am going to give you a 9.5.
Wow.
But while he's tying the scores, thank you everyone for being a part of the talent show.
In third place with 32.5 points and the winner of $50, Natalie. Second place with a total of 35 points and the winner of $100 in cold hard cash, it is Bucko! And in first place, which was a big shocker this year, she really came in.
Big knocker, Jimmy.
Just really cheated, let's get real, as close as a poker score as you can get, 38 points out of 40. Ladies and gentlemen, $250, Shannon can pay.